I'll pin links to everything in the comments. And if you like knife and gear content, subscribe to the channel.